Hello everyone, I would like to help you today with a common problem that is when attaching files and the file is too big. And in this case it's a PDF file of 45.6 megabytes and we try and attach it and it says it's too big, it must be smaller than 36 megabytes and in this case we're about 9 megabytes too much. So let's see how we can get around this problem. We find a program on the internet and it's called iLovePDF. Let's just open iLovePDF and there is iLovePDF. We would like to then select the option of compressing PDF. We go to select PDF file. We just go down to your program in your memory stick and there's the file and you just click to open that up. We say compression. We go and say recommended compression or high compression or extreme compression. Let's in this case just select extreme compression. So that'll make it very small and still very usable. And we just say compress and then it'll start compressing the file. And after this compression, we can see, check what the size is. But just let it run through and then at the end, it'll obviously ask you where you need to save it. With this extreme compression, it'll compress quite a ratio and that 44.6 megabyte file will come down to about 1.4 megabytes, which is very, very handy. And then you can easily attach it to your email. You can actually do more files and attach all of them to your email. And that is very helpful. I've done another video on how to do this by using Microsoft PDF printer, so you can have a look at that as well, and hope you enjoyed this, and click like and subscribe. Hope to see you next time for more tips.